Hello everyone, this is Kitsune77, also known as Connor, and here we are, finally, with XCOM 2. So yeah, let's get into the game. Never done this before, so... Do you want veteran or commander? I think we'll go with veteran. Do I need a tutorial? I guess we'll do the tutorial anyway, despite me being familiar with... Oh! Here we go!
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary
of Paris.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
In keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior of time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Not if we can help it.
Perfect.
Hey, Bradford! I really like the cutscenes. Like, I mean, look at all the detail. Sorry for talking over it, by the way.
Approaching position. You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher.
60 seconds.
Ow!
Now.
Get some.
Signal received. Loud and clear.
Okay, Sky Ranger dropping in.
Your turn.
Oh yeah. Sky Ranger dropping in. That's actually really cool. I like that cutscene. Alright then, let's get into the game.
Advent forces are swarming to the blast point. We need to move on the package before they figure out what we're up to.
Okay. Well, I don't know what we're up to at the moment.
First things first, you need to get out of sight.
Thank you, Shen.
Some cover near that low wall.
I already know who you are.
Moving up.
I kinda already know how to play XCOM.
In position.
Okay.
It's better than nothing, but see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead.
Yeah, I was gonna put him there anyway, come on. Let's move. Maybe I shouldn't have done the tutorial.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep
I kind of figured the like enemy unknown or enemy within that I'd missed some stuff if I didn't.
Double time.
Because you know.
They're holding position.
Here we go.
We have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Damn, that's a lot for only two guys. There's the alien activity noise.
In the shadows.
Okay, we're concealed. Yep, I know how this works. I probably shouldn't have, but again, I felt like I'd be missing something.
Stay alone.
They changed it to right click from left click. That's really weird, though.
Get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage.
Okay, yeah, I get it. Okay, this is interesting. They changed the control scheme a little, but...
They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
You and me both.
It only took two guys? Oh, come on!
I've got the drop on them. Permission to engage.
Do it.
But do I want to fire? Maybe I want to get behind better cover. I want to get behind better cover! Fine. 67, 67, 66. Wait. I don't want to do that. I want to... Oh, come on. Fine. And now they all, see, we could have gotten more than one. God damn it.
They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later? No problem.
No, don't.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful.
I have a feeling we can't miss these shots. Ooh! Stuff dropped. Okay, this was worth it immediately.
You're still keeping score, right?
Why wouldn't he move to a flanking position? Why wouldn't he move to it? Well, I guess they are kind of stupid. Not there we go. Yeah, I kind of saw that one coming. So she's dead.
No, Crasher 2 is down. She's gone.
Damn it. You can't take risks like that. Watch your flame.
I wouldn't have taken a risk like that. God. Game. If you're gonna lock me into something, don't blame me for it. Yes, yes, can we fire the damn gun? Yeah, I know, flanked units do better. Attack. Apparently I'm too fast for the tutorial. Okay, I wanna get that stuff. Oh. We could have taken him. Hello, Bradford.
She's calling reinforcements. Stop that. Transmission.
Damn, Bradford, I like your gun.
Warning in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
Oh.
Are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Damn, son. Damn.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
Okay. Can I act on my own, please? No. Why would I be able to act on my own? Move there, damn it.
I'm on it.
Oh, that's annoying.
Eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Yeah, okay, Overwatch. I get that you're trying to... Okay, can I have some freedom now? Oh, I do. No. Go there. Okay, I have to move you there? I can't pick up the item? Come on. Thank you! I wanted to do this. God. Can I put you... No. Why would I be able to put you on Overwatch? I can't move anywhere I normally would want to move. I do not like this. Ugh. Bradford, stop calling the shots. Actually, Shen, stop calling the shots. I don't like it. You move people to terrible positions.
Reinforcements just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place.
Yay! Reaction fire! That's gonna be 100% accurate. It's almost like we have professional soldiers. At least they'll have an excuse for missing this time. No. No, 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 no. No. Full cup. Wow, really? What I got? 49. 48. Take him out. Oh, we actually missed. Couldn't we just run through? Oh, we gotta hack this door, okay.
You should be able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Yeah, I gotta hack the door. Oh, that's, I love the tablet thing that they've got to hack. Hey, yeah, let's try that one. Nope. I had a feeling that that'd be locked in too.
We're in.
Good. Let's go.
Alright, let's see what we're up to.
Moving to secure the baggage.
Cutscene again. Alright.
Let's hope our intel was good.
It's a really interesting scope. They got an IR on it as well?
This is the place.
Are you sure?
Okay, Bradford, you're doing good this time.
Let's get out of here.
You're doing good this time, Bradford. Okay. You're gonna carry, I'm gonna assume this is me. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna die this turn, I'm betting. Yeah, who could have guessed that? Peter OC was killed. Do we have it covered? Oh, we're gonna throw a grenade, are we? Okay.
Fire in the hole.
It's kind of wasted ordnance, but I guess if you need a way out, it's not wasted. It'd be better if there were enemies there.
Works for me.
She gonna die too? out in the open. Why in the middle of the... Why not take cover? Oh, this game. Ugh. I do like this weapon, though. Like, that is a cool-looking gun. I like that. Hope that's in-game somewhere. I haven't seen anything like it yet. You're dead. Oh, miss. Was that supposed to happen, or was that RNG?
Way too close.
No, the death is supposed to happen here. No, it's gonna miss. Even though it looked like it hit.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
Okay. There's the evac zone. Okay, press P to place evac zone. I frankly would have put it a little closer, but...
Keep moving!
You don't need to tell me twice.
We're coming home!
Alright, so... Evac. That tower right there looks really cool. Oh, is she gonna live? Hey, she lived! Okay, she didn't die like I thought she would. Well, that's interesting. That's very interesting. That's creepy. Okay then! achievement First Blood. Alright then. The sky looks much prettier here. No air traffic anymore though, it doesn't look like. I imagine all that ceased after the aliens won. It's only UFOs now, so I am assuming that this is the commander.
Decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Let's get on with it.
Okay, let's see what happens here. I'm interested in this. I haven't seen any of this yet. I guess it was all embargoed.
Just like 20 years ago.
It's the original XCOM. I'm
still calling it a war back then.
The original Sky Ranger!
From the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion.
Yeah. Oh.
I've managed to identify the connection.
Prepare. That's what happened.
Final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe.
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Oh shit. Oh! Oh god, ah. Oh, that's Paris. They left the Eiffel Tower at least.
Doctor.
Oh. It was the raid on XCOM that. You were supposed to lose in the raid on XCOM!
Normal.
We almost actually did that.
Procedure complete.
Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander.
I'm actually really giddy about that because we were supposed to lose at the base invasion, and if you remember my last series, we almost did.
Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull.
Ugh.
Lost a lot of good.
Hey, it's the original!
Years.
Hey, Valen and Shen!
I gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but... A lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years, I've been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know.
This is really, better at explaining them. Really, really, really cool.
It's damn good to have you back.
Good to see you too, Bradford. Commander. Even though you were annoying in the first one. Familiar faces. XCOM Archives. Advent Network Tower. XCOM Project Historical Record. 1993. Huh. That's interesting. Yeah, I don't believe any of that. Okay. Hi, Tigan.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander. Dr. Richard Tigan.
Like your uniform. Got black tie.
I am responsible for the entirety of our research here. As well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research.
Don't worry, you'll get it.
A farewell, Commander.
It's good to be in the pilot seat again.
I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights.
All right, so we're gonna figure out what it is.
Begins immediately, Commander.
All right.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
It's pretty cool.
Research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Look at all that.
Commander, to the armory.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion.
All right.
Take care of that now.
Yeah, this is the one that didn't die like I thought she would.
Reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaged.
I think I might keep her because she was an actual story element. And for the sake of continuity, we would have her. Okay, carry on.
Off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Okay.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the
look,
thing,
hologlobe.
You'll be the first to know.
Attention, unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention, senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious. You've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. The squad is prepped.
Well, if I remember last time, the war was
Commander.
Good.
Just give the word.
Okay, so I can't edit any of the units. Okay, I guess we're doing it like this. This is the first mission, and Kelly, you're coming along. Hey, one of my characters is here. Cool. Okay, that's interesting. That is actually really cool. Off we go, I guess. That's actually quite cool. I guess we'll do little two missions on the first episode. Why not? Let's see if I can't do better than Shen at commanding troops. Wilderness of New India. We're in India, I guess. Oh, the frame rate is being weird here. I imagine that's because it's loading. Now back up to 30. There we go. All right. Time to deploy. Oh, snowy. I didn't know India was known for its snow. Does if anyone is in India and watching this, do you get snow in India?
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Probably not.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core.
Oh, oh.
Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Stay in the shadows, got it. We've also got 8 turns, which means we also have to move.
Good to go.
I'm willing to put soldiers here. The left flank.
Copy that.
All right then. Back in the pilot seat. You can do an overwatch. Okay, move up.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts.
Yep.
We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Oh, don't worry, we will.
Rolling out.
So it's interesting that they've got really Americanized roads here. It should be good behind that. Alright. We haven't set up an ambush yet, but we're gonna do that this coming turn. We've got 6 turns.
Moving to position.
Alright. Let's see what we can't do. Where do I want to risk you?
No need to ask twice.
I want to get my ranger up close. Like right here. And I want you right up here. So next turn.
On Overwatch.
Overwatch.
Oh shit. Okay.
Rolling.
It's now or never then. Yep. Now or never.
Should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now. Enemy patrol on the move.
Yeah, I know. We're going to be dealing. Come on. Can I? Thank you.
I'm on the move.
All right. So.
On Overwatch. I'm on it.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I don't want to get the truck caught in the blast. There seems good. Throw your grenade! Alright, that should trigger it. Let's see how you stand up to XCOM. Nice shot! She was actually in the last war, too. Promotion earned. Nice. Yep, here we go. It's a miss. Five damage, even though that hit the... Okay. Now, I think one of us is flanked. Yeah. And marked. Okay, he's probably dead. Yeah, he's most certainly dead. Oh, he's not dead. Huh.
Understood.
Well, that's interesting. What I think we're gonna do here... Nah, I don't want a grenade. You can fire at him. Because I get stuff from them if I don't grenade. Yeah, promotion earned.
Affirmative, moving out.
Can we fire at him? You've only got a 38% chance of a hit. So what I think we're gonna do. I know how melee works. Go, go, go! Give him what for? No ammo even used.
No longer a threat.
We didn't drop anything. Okay, so we will move you up to here.
Already there.
I think I'm gonna move you up as well. We've got quite a pretty good amount of turns left. Four turns, three actually now. But oh well.
We're running out of time here.
No, we're good on our time constraint, dude.
I don't think anybody's going home today.
We shall be fine. I'm gonna send you to.
Rolling.
Will it work from there? Oh. That's not good.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encounter.
That's not good.
Their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever.
Well, I'm gonna get this out of the way now. We may as well try for that. Oh, we got actually pretty close. Okay, disarm the detonator.
Your gear is secure. Well done. Readings are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. You are on Overwatch.
Covering now.
26. Can we get a grenade that far? No.
Scanning.
Okay, three Overwatches, but you're probably gonna take a shot.
No.
Panic. That actually might work in our favor. Okay, Overwatch. Good shot. Good shot. Even though you were like a colonel in the last one. Okay, you move. Good, good. Oh, and you're gonna fire. Ah, it's a miss. But, you know, that worked out really well. In our favor. You're in a good position. Miss.
Incoming over here.
Okay, you're panicked. And that's going to be a problem. Okay. We're gonna take out the alien son of a bitch. And then... we can't get to any decent cover. Okay, here's what I think we're gonna do.
Roger that.
You're already the most likely to die anyway. We are going to... actually, I like that idea better. Yeah, get rid of his cover. We'll just grenade them. Okay. You can come up here. Still got only a 23% chance. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna grenade you. Take away your cover. Right. And we are going to run up and kill you. Just like this. Perfect. By the numbers. That is quite good. An Illyrium core and an alien data cache. That's pretty good for this early on. Panic removed. Perfect. 7 out of 7. Soldiers wounded. Excellent rating. There we go. So, all in all, that was a pretty successful mission. I guess we're going to be officially starting now. Officially, like, this should be the end of the demo thing. Not the demo, what am I calling it? The tutorial, now that I can words correctly. Oh, well, this is weird. This looks like Decrepit City. Yep.
I'm guessing Shen will probably want to have a word with you too. Operating some of our most advanced equipment.
Hello, Gremlin.
Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
I don't know why I'm getting such low frames here. It's weird. Yeah, back up to 30. There we go. Okay. Ooh, Grenadier.
These are demolitions experts. The Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Nice one. So yeah, she was actually in my last campaign, so here she is, serving XCOM. Still into the future. She must have made it out of the last war then. So in the alternate timeline, she didn't die.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters...
Now, I guess the canon timeline, she didn't die.
...accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
So, I think I know what I'm gonna do here.
These items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens.
Alien power converter, a bunch of stuff, okay.
Some interesting discoveries as they relate...
There it is. It's pretty.
Standing around. It's perfect.
Lily, you are crazy.
Come on. Let's get it inside.
That son of a bitch must be heavy. I love how three people don't help.
Commander, the ongoing stress
of reduced will
shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time.
Okay, we'll go to engineering.
Okay, reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had.
Oh, look at them.
It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service.
I like your XCOM shirt.
You were probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with.
Reminds me of the Star Wars.
A little more help.
The new Star Wars movie where Kylo Ren's like, Darth Vader, I will finish what you started. Oh look, med kits. That's all we can build.
I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
If you looked at my last Let's Play, you would know. But that's not canon. Here we go.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the...
You have one too, bro.
...into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
I agree.
New objective added.
Examine Advent officer corpse. Okay, let's do it.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
I think we should actually go for modular weapons first, though.
...area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when...
Oh, do I need to...
Hello, Commander. Work is well underway, but it will be sometime yet before my...
Yeah, okay, I actually have to...
The officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Their AI does seem to be more intelligent.
Project takes highest priority, Commander. Once we have something to report, I'll notify you immediately.
All right. Can I go to engineering and start building facilities?
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger,
Commander. No, I cannot. Engineers to clear up space for construction first. Okay, go to command. Oh, this is my room. Why is the flag torn? I demand to know why the flag is torn.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good.
I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone.
Hooray! Please be North America.
We've located a target for our first operation.
Please be North America.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer? Yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
This is so cool. And I've seen this, yeah, look. There we go, XCOM logo. Alright. Up it goes. We've actually changed it to look more human. I think that's beautiful. Look at that thing go. Please be North America.
Course for Sector 13, South Africa.
Well. Okay, so our goal is Europe and North America. That's, you know, our primary. But that'll have to be in the next episode. If you liked the video, please like the video. Give me a comment. Let me know how I'm doing. Subscribe, obviously. And as always, until next time.